Arvada police have new surveillance video of a gunman who robbed a convenience store. That's today's top story on CBSN Denver. Police say it happened on the night of January 7th at the Circle K on 68th and Wadsworth. The suspect went into the store, pulled a handgun on the clerk, and demanded cash and cigarettes. Anyone who recognizes the suspect is urged to call police.